Okay, we are back, and it's time for Hanna Schultz, the second part of this second act, to clean house. So, let's see. Open this door and see what's on the other side. Grenade time. Look at this guy. I just don't want to die. And I know there's a guy. You can't throw it through the window, but I know there's a guy there. I'll try to get him with a grenade. I don't think I got him. Alright, into the fray we go. Oh, there he is there. Bumbling around outside. And there's some stuff going on up here. You're fine as long as you don't search the bodies. They won't bother you. But if you search that body, they're gonna come to life. Just like that. There they are moaning. Moaning, groaning zombies. I mean, they're lucky. These zombies are real lucky. They don't have to drive in traffic. They don't have to pay taxes anymore. They don't have to go to work. They don't have to worry about taking the garbage out. They don't have to worry about any of that stuff. They got the easy life. The zombie life. Oh, boy. Well, you gotta conserve on this level, because this gets real, real hairy. And, I don't even know if I'll survive it, to be honest with you. We'll see. Ain't nobody got time for that. Four times that guy shot. Wasting a lot of bullets on these guys. Try to recoup. So this is the first appearance of this gun here, the Preacher, which is a double-barrel shotgun. It really wreaks all kinds of hell. If I grab it, there's going to be a surprise coming for me right out of these windows. So we are not going to touch that yet. I am short one grenade. And you got to be careful. This is going to get nuts. This is going to get crazy. Thank you. Come on, come on. To the fun zone. Video, I prefer to just do a solo. I'll have videos with other people playing, but for now there's a method to my madness. That sniper's a big kill, because he could really take you down in a pinch. So fast, sassafras. Yeah, I know, it's below 50% on something, that's low. go. Dinguses. Weird how they travel toward this way first and then come in. I think the pattern is messed up for them to walk this way. Unless it's done on purpose so you can't just shoot a straight line. But that's genius.